Hey guys, here's Chris from TabTech, and this is the new Acer Iconia W3, an 8.1-inch Windows tablet. So we have full Windows 8 on this tablet. It's running with an Intel Atom C2760. So from the components, you get an Acer Iconia W510. So we also have 2 gigs of RAM, 32 gigabytes or 64 gigabytes of internal memory. You can easily extend it via micro SD, so you have a micro SD slot here. You also got a micro HDMI port, micro USB port, and the on-off button on the side. And on the bottom there is the audio jack, and also for the charger. Then we have 2 speakers. And for sure, the 8.1-inch display with HD resolution, 1280 by 800. It's not an IPS display, so the viewing angles aren't the best, and there is no Gorilla Glass, but for now, as you can see, it's fine. And it fits good in your hand, so you can hold it with one hand and just do stuff with the other hand. So it's kind of iPad mini or Galaxy Note 8.0. And the good thing is we also have an 8 hours battery life. So what you can do with the tablet? The cool thing is 329 euros and also 379 for the 64 gigabyte version, and it comes with a full Microsoft Office. So you get an Office tablet, you get full Office, the tablet, a real Windows tablet, and you can buy this keyboard for 69 or 79 euros, and just it's connecting via Bluetooth, and it works pretty well together. And you can also put the tablet on the back of the keyboard dock, so if you're on the way, you can just grab your keyboard and put it in your bag. So it's pretty cool thing here with the keyboard and the tablet as a bundle. So that's the new Acer Iconia Tab W3. Thank you for watching.